Marry me, you guys. Today's or tonight's curse is another diabolical, disgusting, demonic curse, okay? And some of these spells just come way too easy for me when it's somebody. My client came to me asking me for help for this person that has caused a lot of harm to a lot of people, has spoken about a lot of shit from a lot of people. And I'm gonna attack this person. I'm gonna bind this person, which I've already done. This person is gonna, I'm gonna cause chaos in their life. I'm going to shut them up. I'm going to cause depression and illness. I have clawed them together between two chicken feet, all right, to where I'm going to gash their eyes out, shut their mouth. I put shit on their face to where anybody and everybody that comes around this person is going to be repelled because of the disgusting feeling they're going to get from this person, okay? I've also added other herbs on their face. I've added Spanish moss. I'm going to use Spanish moss. I'm going to use hemlock, vervain, vetiver, red chilies, confusion powder. I've used and anointed the face with demise cursed oil, which you can find in our shop, one of our darkest oils. Also, I've used dark arts bloodroot oil. I've also filled this casket up with some very ancient, a very old cemetery around here. And I'm going to add some more of that. I also added black sand. I added a black mirror underneath. I'm going to add a mirror above this person as well, to where whenever they try to cast or try to figure out what the fuck's going on, they're just going to reflect on themselves and everything's going to fall back on them. Now remember, I am doing this spell with a lot of justification. This person has hurt and disgusted and despised and has tricked a lot of people into believing their lies, all right? So this person has it coming to them, okay? This is a very dark, despicable spell. This is going to be buried somewhere where I'm going to be taking it to the crossroads in a very dark place. And I may do a video or pictures where I'm when I'm there, because I'm going to be burning and be vigilant and working it for about a week. Okay, guys, this is going to be one of my longest workings, and I feel sick. When I was preparing this, I felt ill. And when I feel ill, I know a spirit is with me. I conjured up my demon to which is going to work with me again. With no further ado, I'm going to continue. I'm going to say it in Spanish, then I'm going to continue doing the spell, and I will not be speaking afterwards. Esta demostración de este trabajo es un trabajo muy fuerte, uno de los más fuertes que he hecho. Este trabajo es demónico. Este trabajo lo estoy haciendo para agarrar una persona que ha hecho, les ha sacado dinero a mucha gente, les ha mentido a mucha gente. Esta persona a mi cliente le hizo mucho daño. So, esta persona le puse mierda en la cara. Le puse hierbas en la cara, aunque la hierba que le va a callar el hocico a esta persona. Okay. Le puse mierda, le puse hierbas, la vetiver que cae a la boca, le puse tierra del cementerio, le puse el símbolo de mi demonio que ya le llamé y le eché a esta persona. La puse entre las patas de dos gallinas, que las patas están para afuera, ok, no son para protección, son para atacar a la persona, son para parecer la persona, para que se enferme la persona, para que ya no siga más, ok. Esa es una de mis más fuertes trabajos que hay allí. Lo voy a trabajar por 7 días y lo voy a sepultar en una cruz calle, ok. Voy a también estar trabajándola con esta vela. Esta vela está preparada también con tierra de cementerio. Aquí tengo arena negra, tengo un espejo allí enfrente de la persona para que no pueda ver a dónde le están atacando. También le voy a echar tierra del cementerio. Ahorita que empiece, no voy a hablar más. Ya empecé yo hablando mi demonio. Me siento como que me quiero enfermar, vomitar, porque así es lo que tengo que mandarle a esta persona, ¿ok? Entonces voy a empezar ya. ¿Ok? Cuando se acabe esto, voy a apagar la cámara porque me tengo que seguir esto y es muy fuerte lo que estoy haciendo. I'm going to bury you completely, totally. Cause havoc in your life. Discomfort in your life. This is a representation of what I'm throwing on you. Let your disgusting ways disappear. cast my demon on you. I send him to you now. You will know he's real now. Now you will know that it's real. You're not gonna know what hit you. You're the right hand, you're part of the truth. The trilogy with Lucifer and the alphabet. I send you now. I send you now to this person. I cast you there. And bitch, your fate is sealed. All that you've harmed, your fate.